Hello everyone and welcome back to No Man's Sky. So I think what we'll do is we'll worry about getting some more antimatter together in the next system. We've already pretty much mined this one out of useful resources and we don't want to get bored. So, onward! Alright, so, galactic map. C is scan. What is the galactic map? Is it M? It's M. Okay. Path towards waypoint. Alright. Let's engage the engines. Let's get out of this place. Head to new places. Just flying right along. So I played some of that Ghost in the Shell game, the new one that's a multiplayer. At least it's new to me, because I've never seen it before. And, had some fun playing it. Die very quickly in that game, but if you're good, you don't die. Journey milestone accomplished. What is it? Travel to 10 stars? Oh, 8. Close. Come on, give me back my weapons. This looks like a big rock. Oh, it is a huge rock. Full of iron. Okay. How about that one? More iron. Full of thorium. Take a system scan. Music's really weird in this area. Trading post. What's this behind us? Another space station. We should head there, just so that we can see if we can get another Atlas Pass suit upgrade. Sound is all crazy today. So, thoughts for the future. I think I might upgrade my gaming rig here. It's my 2600 is for the processor. What is it? Something 7 2600. It's definitely getting on in years. Yeah. There it is, suit upgrade. Yes, we will spend the 40. Because it is so worth it having a larger backpack. For you. Restore shields. Rob someone's cargo. Get some more technology. Cooling beam system. Tau. I could have swore we already had that one. Okay. Go ahead and take their house plants. Door's locked. What's this in the table? It's just a light? Interesting. Atlas Pass 3. Version 3 required. We've only got version 1. So I'm guessing there's going to be some doors that are 2. Let's see what he wants over here.
We have free slots in ship inventory.
Oh. Wait a minute. Ship. Send one of those over. It doesn't seem to use our Atlas Pass.
We have free slots in ship inventory.
Okay. Ah, it's one of them life forms. Mechanical life forms that require stuff that I don't have in my inventory. Load up on the room's supplies. Actually, we don't want to trade right now. Shields at maximum. 160 credits. Atlas Pass version 3. Oh. What you got? Yeah. The electric life form is agitated and perhaps in pain. Its body buzzes and small arcs of electricity jump between its mask and shoulders. It jolts and shakes. It needs help. It reaches out its hand and as if to ask, or it wants to shake mine. I instinctively raise my arm in response, but common sense advises caution. Shake hands. One health. The life form discharges an overload. The pain is intense. It thanks me with a gift. New technology. Radiation deflector theta provides user with increased protection from radiation damage. Device is charged by oxy elements. Operates automatically once constructed within the user's exosuit. That would be useful. We can make the electronic vapor. Micro density fabric. We'll need two of those and a gravitino ball. Haven't even seen one of those. So it needed to electrocute me. Fun. Alright, let's go explore the planets. Transmission tower. That's something new. Well, let's head to it. Trading post. 3, 2, 1. I wish there was something I could do about the way we are always crooked. Oh, this water. Like, what is that stuff? Losing speed, so the tower's getting more time on it. There we go. Just needed to climb a little bit. Get rid of that wind resistance. A little to the left. And then we need to start heading down. And down we go. And land. And I already see a creature to scan. First thing you do when you get to a new planet, start scanning everything. Get that right? Yep. If only they paid out more. Ooh, there's another one. Did we already get these? Nope. Nice. There's a bunch of discoveries there. Alright. Well, we came here for this. Lots of stuff around here. Transmission tower. Long ago, it seems an automated distress call went unanswered. If I can crack the encryption pattern, I can potentially extract the coordinates. 1, 2, 6, 24. 180, 620. I would say it's 180, just because it's... It was probably 620 then. Well, there's a lost opportunity. Dang. A lot of common life on these planets. They look nearly identical. But I hear those things reset, so we'll come back later, I guess. It's gonna take 8 minutes at this speed? Start heading up then. Alright, now we can turn. There we go. We're starting to get it. Really? I'd like to know how they pinpoint the cargo that I have. Because I'd like a scanner like that. Go out and rob them myself. Coming down. Initiating landing. There we go.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Oh, it's a cold planet. Inventory. Yeah, we got the pass. Ooh, antimatter. Oops. So, E, warp cell, yeah. Send that over to the ship, and ship, hyperdrive, warp cell. Man, that was a lucky find. Oh, there's the electronic life form. Hey there. Tell me more. Lifeform shows me complicated creature research data to see if I can comprehend it. I look blank because the lifeform instead projects 3 holographic images into my visor. It's clearly seeking my opinion on the intelligence level of my own species. I'm shown a vacant-looking slug, a more advanced beak trader, and a member of its own vastly intelligent electronic race. Beaked trader electronic life form. Let's go with the beaked trader. Life form was clearly expecting this answer. It has readied a technology blueprint for me. Nice. Pulse jet thou provides increased maneuverability and longer boost during space flight. Also improves user's thorium consumption. Nice. So we got an upgrade for the engine. It's awesome. see. Pulse Jet Thou. Nickel and a Nitrino module. Okay. Alright, trading thing. Sell items from your inventory. Power canister. Plutonium, helium, platinum, carbon. Oh, and the iron. There you go. Made a little money. Might as well, while we're here, go to discoveries and upload this stuff. Units received. 10% complete. Call ship. Bypass chip required. Well, we do have the ability to make bypass chips, but the ship's right here. Alright, let's go on to the next discovery. There's something right there. That's not marked by a scan. Whoa! That's a big butt. Whoa! That is awesome! Flowers mean nothing. New technology. Alright, bolt casters are granted deflective properties. Cool. That's it for this room. Bypass chip required. Bypass chip. Alright. Let's go for the monolith. There's one over there. Cool. Need more plutonium. I must be running really low on the stuff. Suspension fluid, nice. Save the game. Another milestone. Hiker! 30,000 you! Take someone's money. Restore the shield. Use that already. I see a blue flower. A new life form, too. It's heading right for me. Ooh, helium in that thing. Platinum flowers. That's nice. What, the other place was right here? Shelter. It's pretty close. Wait, I just looted this stuff. Saved. Hey, don't damage my ship. Oxide. Iron. Okay. Not enough fuel. Not enough fuel. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. That might be platinum over there? Plutonium? What is that? It's a cargo pod of some sort. Yeah, see something over there. All right, well, I didn't expect that. Ah, there's some right there. Too far. That says gold on it? Looks like emerald to me. Ow! Let's get out of here. Drone's here. It sure is. Is this the end of Zombie Shakespeare? So much life on this planet. Hostile too. Got some energy sources up ahead. Wow, we really found all the life. Really need to upgrade the scanner range. Titanium. Ah, wasted. Wasted. Oh, wait a minute. Was that plutonium? It was. I just sent it to the ship. I can't get it. Oh, no. That's right. We found some plutonium over there. Yeah. Incoming storm. Oh, we're forced underground. It's very low. Alright, now let's restore our power to the... Oh. I guess we weren't in trouble. Thrusters require plutonium. There we go. Isn't there a chest icon in here? I see it. But it's, that way. You hear that? Alright, so, for us, we need to install that upgrade, or craft an upgrade. Left. Radiation shield, jump pack booster, stamina enhancer. Ah, it's in the gun. Range booster. Scanner range booster. Oh, we already have it. Yeah, it is. It's falling fast, too. It is super hot out here. Already got that and that. Goodness. Good. Well, let's see about those discoveries. Upload. Oops. No. I wanna upload it. So much life on this planet. There we go. Only a few things left. 70% complete already. Alright, well, we're no longer in risk of dying. Nice. Well, let's upload those as well. Upload. Two life forms left, and we get that bonus! And there's one right there! Awesome! One more creature to go. Where's our ship? Ship, 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 ship. Up there. Don't see anything else around. Bunch of unknowns over that way. We'll go to the ship. Oh, you know, the last one is probably those birds. Can I ride you? Beat it, carbon. zinc from that. Just want to make sure our backpack doesn't get too full. And onward. Let's see. Recording time. We're at about 30 minutes. I already got that. There's like a beacon right next to the ship. Oh, maybe birds aren't counted. Nope, that didn't work. Still two more. Two more that they want. Make it around the corner here. That's an interesting rock formation. Awesome. Like, what's happening to that rock over there?
Weapon charge depleted.
Oh, is it? Whoops.
Technology recharging.
Copper. Don't get to see that often. Especially floating in the air. I guess we'll save again. Oh. I know the symbol is showing me that it's right there, but it's actually up there. No, stop. Well, I see that green stone. Go, Greenstone. I was worried about that. There it is. Gold. Whoa! Zinc out of that. Already discovered it. You know, spiders, you give me cold chills, but I didn't come into your house. at you, the red rock. That guy already discovered, okay. Already discovered. Yay, more words. It's at 50%. Only two words? The monolith. I can see a vision of blue light pours from the monolith as if a curtain has been dropped within. I hear a gentle hubbub of voices and a catchase, familiar smell on the breeze. I cannot remember my home, but I do know that this is a doorway leading there. I ache for the past, I cannot remember. Every inch of my soul wants to make the leap back. I look to the skies and the infinity beyond. Can I truly abandon my journey when it's only just begun? Resist temptation, step back into the past. We're gonna resist. I try to capture a memory of those sensations before turning away. The spirits that dwell admire my decision. I am rewarded. I see some yellow down there. I don't know what that is. A casting was given to me. Wait. Ah, there it is. Titanium. Ah. Discard the carbon. See you, little guy, searching for me. What's this? A shield? Oh no. Ah, there's the other one I was looking for. And my ship is down there. Ow. Alright, well that's going to do it for this episode of No Man's Sky. This is Billy on the Gun Jam C channel signing off. Bye-bye.